Yeah.
Oh, well, dude, good luck getting that out of Waldo.
You know what, Waldo? Just because you said that, I ain't doing a fucking thing you asked for.
Well, that's what. Well, don't worry, that's Waldo. Bobby.
I'll hold the last one.
I am guessing the huge fiery rocket launch means we are already too late.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
Now you're making me mad.
Somebody get it.
Before I get no. What the?
Not the instant one.
All right.
No, I mean somebody.
I got second door.
I'll get the first one. Come on. Somebody can get the 100 points. I'm not gonna grab it this time.
I'm not grabbing it.
This is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Perkaholic.
I'm coming. I'm right behind you,
sleeping. By the way, I have I have fire sales when y'all are ready.
I only have 80 points.
Max ammo as well.
Fresh supplies coming in.
Going after you got the shield parts. Wow, I see nobody grabbed the first one.
I'll get the first one, don't worry. I got the nuke. Don't worry about the nuke. Got it.
You know the saying, see a penny, pick it up. All day long, you'll have a penny.
Slung's got 1,000 now. Yeah, if we clear the round, I can probably get max credit.
I still got fire sales as well.
Right.
How about this? Can I hit it now while I still have 3?
Fuck off, creep. Yeah, it hurts.
I want to hit the bot.
I'm waiting on anti-gravity.
Pop it in. See what happens.
Fire!
Weapons going cheap. Can't turn that down.
I'm on the last zombie. As a.
You gotta find a way.
As a.
Command. They've got to be worried.
Get a hold of them.
Something satisfying about putting holes in the heads of your enemies. It takes a big man to hold a big gun. I am that man.
By the way, I have 2 more of those if y'all need them. I got the same thing!
I just hit the first fucking thing for the rocket. So when it comes on again, it's gonna set a rocket off.
Alright, cool.
Oh, okay. Well, I just hit it. I need this door open. Actually, I don't need it yet. I don't need it yet.
Well, can I kill this last one? So we can...
Yeah, get the dragon set. I don't know what the fuck we're waiting for. Yes. Already fucked it up. I don't need money, dude. I'm good.
I'm good for right now.
I'll be alright. Going after the void bow, dude. I got my fucking crawl space. That's all I need.
Hey, freak back! My blade's got a question!
Bonus.
Hey, is anybody else gonna hit the fire sale, or can I get rid of it?
You can get rid of it for all I care.
I'm getting rid of it.
I'm working them down here with dragons. I'm done down here.
We're done.
We're still missing the dragon. We're missing the first one.
Oh, are we not? Oh, I thought it was done. Oh, fuck
me. Negatory.
No, we're good.
No money equals more
problems.
Well,
I just want to be 51 minutes. Whoa.
Bow's ready.
Alright. Get rid of it.
Bow and arrow, huh? That's old school. Dempsey loves old school.
Big Stoppin'. I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of the enemy?
Let's tear this place a new one.
Hey, Waldo, can you run the wall, bud?
What? Hold on, I got a zombie right here that I'm trying to get my arrow with, and then I'll go down and run it. Get it. Part of the wall now. You stupid fuck.
Warning, rocket test beginning. Exit area.
Jeff, you got the switch?
Doors closing.
Gotta get the hell out of here.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ryden Walker. On you.
Eesh. Less often I do that, the better.
Whoever needs a zombie, go ahead and kill it.
Okay, go ahead. Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, and I thought the teleporter made my stomach turn.
If I see the zombie, I'm killing it.
Dempsey needed explosive arrows in his life.
Look how nice all these guys. On your knees, bitches.
Suffer, maggot addicts!
Yeah.
It's so quiet in the lobby.
Where are you? I don't see you, doggy.
Don't you touch
me. Peaches. I have doggy treats for you.
Re-upped and ready for action.
You told me that you spoke to the Emperor. You told me you had a message.
Yeah, miss.
That was something.
Double points.
Split him in two!
I'm only helping because I know you'll get something.
I can kill you? Yeah.
Soda machines. Nikolai, if shit goes down with the crowd, you got my back, don't you? damn effective.
Try that again! I dare you! Max ammo!
I never hit the wrong one. Two drops fall. Take these fuckers. Holy shit. Indeed.
How's everybody with like 10 grand?
Get it wrong again? Zombies off me. Stag. Hard. Well, stag.
Yeah, go look. I'll help look. Not power. It's the globe. Hold on, 26 minutes.
Oh, dude, we're way behind. To be honest. You can start it whenever you want. I'm good. Oh. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I'm coming right now. Just grab my fucking arrow. I didn't realize it. I'm sorry. I was in my own little world.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans.
Don't kill him when we get back, though, because we still got to do these steps.
I have no doubt that the discovery of the NPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Circle, circle, triangle. Circle, circle, triangle.
Circle, circle, dot, dot. What is it?
Did we just travel through time?
Eesh. Less often I do that, the better.
Initiating 115.
Got him.
Great. What do I do with this? Guess it's time to bring him, me, back down to Earth.
Hold on. We're not ready for it yet. I just gotta put the pieces in.
Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why. I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor.
Alright, go ahead. There, slingshot.
Tell your master he ought to keep you inside.
My arrows end.
shall also be yours. Ah, it's clever.
Are you gonna do the clap or you want me to do it? Alright, well, I'm here, so I'm about to count it out, so leave it rolling.
Whoever you may be, I do not know your true intentions, but make no mistake.
What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing?
I have activated the emergency containment field to protect the test subject's cryo chamber. Your continued defiance is an exercise in futility that will result only in your own demise.
Whoa. Yeah.
Yeah.
You can end the round whenever you're ready.
Richtofen says he's been here before. Was that crazy evil Richtofen or this new man with a plan Richtofen? I'm not sure which Richtofen is most
dangerous. I killed it.
Like through the yep 35 well 36 now.
Yep, I'm ready. I got my killing time.
Oh, I did that too early. Well,
that was something.
How are y'all just gonna end it? Alright, well, cause the rod's in. Oh, I fucked up. I shouldn't have put the rod in.
Primitive, but damn effective.
That'll fucking speed things up, won't it?
You okay, Tack? You and Rix often seem to be getting pretty friendly these days.
Where? On me way. I'll do that one. You guys finish your fucking bows.
Take an arrow to the marrow, bone jaws! Try not to scream so much, bus buckets! Get off me!
Suppose one chew couldn't hurt. I can always spit it out.
They used to make nauseous. Now they make me. Nikolai does not like dogs of fire. In Russia, electricity is luxury. You should learn obedience. Your numbers mean nothing.
You
Moving on to the last one.
What's up? You ready or what?
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Bigger is better. So how come this is the same size as before?
Trying to get monkeys. What time are we at?
44 minutes.
Oh, we better go do it if we're gonna be here for 51. We better fucking leave now.
Yeah.
I gotta get a shield. I'm coming back down. Put the tube in. You're in the basement.
CMPD is under threat!
Got my shield. I know I didn't. Fuck! Motherfucker, I hate when it does that.
There's a zombie, I wanted to break my shield.
Putting the fucking tube in now. Alright, I'm rocking the killing time, so.
I'm good to go. I'm on my way to kill.
I'm ready whenever you are.
I don't like the looks of this guy.
I'm on.
Alright, Juan's here.
Waldo's here. Yo, Beth. You ready?
Mine's down.
Mine's down. Moving to the right.
I think I like it better smaller. We must cleanse the key. Only then can we charge the summon key.
Waddle, you can go first, bud.
Alright, I'll go first.
In Russia, electricity is luxury.
Yep. Yep.
Well, I got a shotgun. I got the sheep down here.
I'm in. Find the front. Hammer. There it is. Got my spike. Grab it when you need it. Or before it flashes out. Cool. This is it, I'm grabbing it. Yeah, I got it. Get one or two more, I can fucking give a spike to it. Let him get started. What? Alright, well, my spikes aren't ready.
You want me to do it, Nick?
Not in the mood for giving out hugs, freak.
I am not good. Who's doing it? Call it, whoever's doing it. Okay.
I don't like it when people call me a meathead.
See, turn around and look behind you. If you see those big ass skulls, shoot them fuckers. That's what sets it off. Alright, get it. Get it. In front of her. Get it in. Got it. Going, I can.
You got the fire plunger, Waldo.
Who's going? All right, Seth is going.
Waldo, are you gonna kill the Panzer?
Hit him up. I'm watching.
Hanging dead.
I'm watching. That it? There it is.
Right there.
Get to the front of her.
soon, not even bones will remain.
Yeah, I popped the killing shot. I always pop killing time on the third one.
It is now beyond your tell that your actions pose a threat to the world of Group 935. Your treachery leaves me no option.
We're not done yet.
We're not done yet. I'm taking it up now.
Even if it means the destruction of
the
planet.
If Richtofen believes this key is necessary for success,
yeah, I picked it up.
Then we must use it.
Only the summoning key can disable the cryo chamber containment field.
I fucking just forgot I picked it up. A little more energy.
Can't remember the last time I was happy to see lava. Never, probably.
Eat what you must, demons.
Protocol initiated. 30 seconds to impact. You are eating multiple rocket launches. What have you done? You are a fool, Richtofen.
That was cool. My boat.
Destruction of this facility and my own
upgraded.
Death will not prevent the advancement of our cause.
Force multiplier.
You have stopped nothing.
Well, we'll pump number 18th in the world.
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going.
What? What do we get?
Hold on. Come on. Come on. Cutscene. Cutscene. There it goes. 54:30 minus a minute, and that's 53:30.
I fucking hope so.
Fuck whatever.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to leave.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey.
I just got a pack, man.
This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death. Just as you saw me do to my other soul.
I'm gonna play till about noon.
It is the only way.
Noon, 1 o'clock, and then I'm
wait. If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Closing app.